countries develop sustainable development goals. They set themselves targets and they integrate them into their overall national development programs. They report on their progress and performance in achieving those goals in their voluntary national reviews. When they do their VNR as well, they draw on a whole range of different evidence and they make them useful to the country so that they can make good decisions. We at Clear AA are excited that we've developed a new publication in partnership with UNICEF that talks about how countries can integrate evaluations and other forms of evidence into their voluntary national reviews. We hope that you find it useful.
Discusses what is evaluation, why it's important, how you can embed evaluation in country policies and programs, provides guidance on different types of evaluation, including rapid evaluations, and it suggests also how doing the evaluations can help to build evaluation systems in country, not just as a one-off. And finally, it goes through what is the VNR process and what tools could be applied at different stages and how, depending on how much time you've got in preparing for your voluntary national review.
The guide was developed responding to demand from African governments for practical and relevant guidance on how to embed evaluations in VNRs. MNE officials, policy officials working on VNRs will find practical guidance on how to integrate different types of evaluation evidence in the VNRs. It can also be used by civil society organizations, donors, development partners that are working with government, supporting them in the VNR process. Here at CLEAR, we have used the guide in some of our trainings with African governments and it has proven invaluable. So go on, pick up the guide. It will help you to make sure that your VNRs are evidence-based.